Hi. Today, I got my attachments, and yeah, that kind of sucked a little. It wasn't terrible, but the cold air blasting on my teeth is actually what sucked the most. And the fact that I have 17 attachments, and I just, like with my old tray, I was talking totally normal, and now I have something new to get used to. And they let me practice in the office taking them out, and whoa, it's so much harder to take them out now that there's these things stuck on my teeth, and now you can totally see them now. Yeah, so I have 28 teeth, 17 attachments, which basically means there's no attachments on my big molars and a couple teeth in the front. So, yay! Actually about to get some lunch with some coworkers. That's why I'm Cracker Barrels in the background. But they're kind of running later than me, so figure I'd do a quick video. The tray's not like cutting me like the first one did. I guess my tongue's sort of used to it now. So that's good. It's just super tight though, like crazy tight. And I can tell that this one's probably gonna hurt somewhat. Not hurt, but be a little more intense than the first one was. And whatever they use to put the attachments on, or whatever the attachment stuff is made out of, really tastes terrible. She held my mouth open with these things for a while, and she put some sort of cleaning solution on there, and then blew that off, or sucked it out, or something, and then put something else to prepare my teeth. Then she put the stuff in the template, put it on my teeth, and then used a little light fixture to dry them, or to let the glue harden, I guess. And then she took them off, and then the orthodontist came and took a tool and buffed the rest of the excess off and sort of cleaned everything up, and that sucked so bad because of the cold fucking air that came out of the tool that he was using. Other than that, it was fine. It was just the cold air hitting the nerve in my tooth. So right now I'm wearing them. I'm about to go in and eat lunch. Hopefully I can get these things out before anybody gets here. We'll see. So I wear these for a week, and then I change weekly after that. So I looked at the trays they gave me. They gave me 2 through 6, and none of them look any different. So I don't know. Stuff's happening though, because this is tight. I also asked him if he could email me my ClinCheck, and he said he would. So let's hope that that comes out or comes through soon. So that's my update. I might update in a week whenever I change my next tray. He said if they still felt tight towards the end of 7 days that I could wear them for longer until they didn't feel tight anymore. But with this, like my first set of trays, it was like 3 or 4 days and they were fine. So let's hope that that is the trend. So that's my update. See you later. Bye.